During the Carboniferous period, over 300 million years ago, the 100-foot horsetails and giant club moss trees of Earth's first forests bore witness to a striking evolutionary innovation. This was when the once humble insects spread their wings and took flight for the first time in the animal kingdom. Though some insects, like the spiky Gyrarus, were thought to only glide, others were true masters of the sky. Paleodictyopterans flew throughout the forest, piercing plants with their beak-like mouthparts to drink their sap. Many species were larger than robins, their growth aided by the high oxygen levels of the Carboniferous atmosphere, yet even these were prey to the griffonfly. With its 70-centimeter wingspan, the griffonfly Meganeura was the apex predator of the Carboniferous skies. And although oxygen levels fell and the end of the later Permian period saw these giants go extinct, the gift of flight lived on.